You can look at the code of conduct and look at Boy Scout oath, Boy Scout law, and you'll run into a lot of similarities and commonalities in those two documents. Both the Code of Conduct and the Boy Scouts of America produce pretty damn good Americans.